Likely to see one of those as we move along. Duchesne the flip out in front of shot, score! It was Marchman, but oh, what a pass from Tyler Seguin. That line does it again, all three guys, and they open the scoring here early.
Man, oh man, with elite puck migration by the three of them, right from center ice. They round it back up again on the way in, and a sapient pass by Tyler Seguin in one motion. Little sauce. He knows that Mason Marchman's coming with him to the front of the net on the back end. That is about as skilled as you're going to see. Lovely little chip back to him, and the Stars open the scoring.